Hey guys, welcome you all to our YouTube channel. Today we gonna share the knowledge on sample preparation for the ICP MS. You all have a doubt on what is ICP MS?
Yeah, it is inductively coupled plasma mass spectrometry.
And here used an inductively coupled plasma to ionize the low or ultra low concentration elements, then atomize the sample and make the atomic ions then detected. Hey guys, here we plan to discuss the sample preparation for the heavy metal detection. First step is 1 gram of food sample was weighed and transferred to the digestion tube. Second one is 8 ml of concentrated nitric acid and the 2 ml of high pure peroxide was added to the tubes under fume hood. Third one is tubes were closed tightly and allowed for 24 hours. After that, the tubes were opened for releasing the pressure and then closed again very tightly before keeping it in the digestion unit. Fifth step is tubes were transferred to the digestion unit and the program was settled. Sixth step is after the digestion, tubes were removed from the unit. Seventh step is 1 ml of the digested sample was transferred to the sampling tubes by using the filter connected syringe. Eighth step is the digested samples were volumed up to 30 ml with the distilled water, and the ninth step is samples were placed in the ICP MS with use of blank and the standard solutions.